What are people... people are obsessed with the Gilmore Girls. And there was the reboot. What do people ask you when they see you if they're fans of the show?
You know, the reboot had these last four words that people think about, but I don't really want to give anything away with that specifically. But I'll just say my mom is a big fan of Gilmore Girls as well, and she was staying with me at one point. She was on the internet, and she looked a little suspicious as to what she was doing. I said, "Mom, what are you doing?" And she said, no, don't look at this. And I said, "Mom, what are you doing?" She's like, "I'm actually buying a Team Logan coffee mug." And she said, "Do you want me to buy you a Team Logan coffee mug?" I said, "Mom, I can't do that."
Yeah,
no.
That would be so weird, wouldn't it?
Yeah, yeah. But we actually, I think I sent a picture to you guys about with my mom.
Oh, that's so cute.
Mom is adorable.
Look at that.
So,
yeah,
so she's definitely Team Logan, and that was an important part of my life and career. And, you know, as you know, your moms and your parents, they're the ones who support you.
Oh, yeah.
That's so sweet. But are you the baby daddy? Can you tell us unequivocally?
No, I cannot tell you.
That was the right question to ask, right?
Rory's baby daddy?
That's okay to ask, right? Because something just happened to them specifically, and I'm not sure what.
I think they were like, we haven't seen the new show yet, and maybe the ending has been spoiled. No, you know, Amy Sherman Palladino and Dan Palladino, who created the show, they kind of left that open to interpretation, and I kind of like it that way as well.
Wow.